Hey guys, I'm Casey with Lander, and I'm going to walk you through the Commuter Pack. The Commuter Pack is a 25-liter backpack, so it's going to be your perfect everyday go-to pack. It has a great size to take with you to work, school, or even your day trips. The Commuter has two main sections, the crash pad and the cargo section. The crash pad is a safe storage section for all of your devices. It's made from a strong TPU-coated ripstop and has welded seams and waterproof zippers to provide complete waterproofing, so you don't have to worry about your tech stored inside the crash pad. There is also a nice foam padding on both sides, so dropping or throwing your pack is no problem. There are three separate padded compartments in the crash pad, one large section to store up to a 17-inch laptop, and two smaller compartments to store phones, chargers, or other smaller electronics. All the pockets are connected to each other with what we call the hot route. This is a small path where you can route your cables to charge all of your items in separate compartments. The shoulder straps are all adjustable and are made of super soft mesh, so they are really comfortable. And the sternum strap is totally adjustable, so you can customize it to whatever fits you best. Now flip over the bag to the cargo section. This is where you are going to store all the rest of your stuff, like jackets, glasses, pens, books, and water bottles. The whole section is made from Cordura EcoMade. This is a super strong material that is made from recycled products. Then we coated the whole section with the DWR coating, making the bag water resistant. Up at the top of the cargo section, there is a small microfiber lined pocket to store sunglasses or other small valuable items. Then there is another large compartment that has built-in organization pockets for stuff like pens, notebooks, or even a mouse. There is also a key ring for you to hook your keys in safely. Then there's the main compartment of the cargo section, which is really big, so you can stuff your extra jackets, your books, or any large items that don't have a place in the smaller compartments. There's also a bunch of exterior storage on the Commuter. It has two collapsible water bottle pockets on the sides and two bottom straps to attach things like tripods, blankets, or other large items. One other really cool thing about this bag is all the reflective details. All the zipper pulls and branding elements on the pack are all reflective, so if you're biking around at night or looking for your pack, it's super visible in the dark. Okay guys, so that's the Commuter Pack. It's your perfect everyday bag.